avoid having a sharp edge. That's where the finish will be the thinnest, and that's where the finish will fail. To fix that problem, I'm using a roundover bit in the router to round over the edge.